Ugh. Shit, it's freezing. So I'm just here waiting for someone. Ugh. It's Queen's birthday weekend. We're heading down to Mercer for breakfast. Oh man, my fingers are frickin' frozen. Lots of fog around. Whew. Haven't ridden in this frickin' sort of cold in years. Never mind. That's motorbike riding, eh?
Here he is.
Morning, Captain.
How are you, my friend?
Cold is flipping out. How are you?
I'm good.
Good.
It is cold, eh?
Flipping out.
This is the baby. Very nice.
So we're going for a ride.
Oh, yeah.
So we've just made it to the Bombays and man, it's freaking cold. It is 3 degrees. Us Jaffers, that's cold. So we're about half an hour away from having some bacon and eggs, hopefully. And yeah, but I haven't ridden this cold for ages. So we're at Pokeno Bacon. Look at the fog. Man, I'm really looking forward to bacon and eggs. So that's Pokeno Bacon. Next stop is Waiuku, and then we're on our way out to Afitu. Yeah, nice feed of bacon and eggs and sausages. And chaps. So yeah, and I'm starting to thaw out now. So all is good with the world. We go and see a lighthouse. Here we are at the
Manukau Heads, and we got a nice wee walk to go up there. What do you reckon of that, Chuck? Work off our breakfast.
Yeah, all that bacon and sausages.
Yeah. So it's
pretty fresh ride down here this morning. Shit. Oh, bit of a walk up this bloody hill. And I've been going to the gym. Must have been that breakfast I had. How you going there, Mr. Chunks?
I'm good, man. And you?
All right.
That's good.
Now there's our bikes, all the way down there. Good view up here, eh? There's a cat.
We got the walk down, which is probably just as bad as walking up.